penance. Seems like the Vox have chosen their favorite color.
Seems about right.
There's the graveyard, where my mother's buried.
Going.
Come on.
What are we looking for?
There.
No! Now!
Okay. They have her preserved in an airtight chamber. Her fingerprints will get us into Comstock House.
She's your mother.
A mother who abandons their child doesn't draw a lot of sympathy in my book.
Take a moment to think about what you're doing.
There. Do you open the door or do I have to go in with them? How are you, Mother? All locked up in there, huh? Looks like you and I have some common ground.
Let me do it.
No.
Let me do it.
Look on the other side.
Shepherd, and he has led you astray. What I do, I do for love. What lion does not cringe to see their cub in pain? But spare the rod, spoil the child. If you won't listen to me, perhaps you will listen to your mother.
Elizabeth, are you all right?
Where did she go?
Hold on, you need to rest for a minute.
No, I'm getting that hand.
Elizabeth, why is your mother a ghost?
She's not. He used me to power that device. He opened up some kind of tear.
Child!
Lies.
your mother is raising the dead.
Breathe. Walker, don't die!
What is she? Alive or dead?
Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when.
The only difference between past and present
is semantics.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
If we could perceive time as it truly was,
what reason would grammar professors have to get out of bed?
Like us all, Lady Comstock exists across time.
She is both alive and dead.
She perceives being both.
She finds this condition disagreeable.
Perception without comprehension.
It's a dangerous combination.
Look!
Footsteps. She goes to unfinished business.
We have to follow her. Convince her to open the gate to Comstock House.
Thank you.
It's a shame you have need of her to enter Comstock House.
Frankly, she doesn't seem all that cooperative.
There is a way to bring her to reason.
Three truths you must discover first.
Truths which, in this world, Comstock has destroyed.
If only one of you had the power to alter time and space.
That would be a blessing, wouldn't it?
Hmm.
There's something off about Lady Comstock.
Yeah, I noticed.
No, you don't understand. She doesn't belong. I brought something through. I'm not so sure it was her. Albert Finn's house. I love his music. I wonder if he's in there.
bad timing.
Gotta reload.
You'll pay with it.
Elizabeth?
Keep a lookout.
Got it.
It's a tear.
There's something in there. Should I open it?
More money.
Take it.
I took your funeral photo.
Yes, and made an absolute hash of it.
One doesn't expect a picture of one's corpse
to come across so lifelessly.
What did you mean before you said Lady Comstock didn't belong here?
She's almost feral. It's like she's a reflection of... I don't know.
Rupert! They've been dead these 7 days!
Thank you.
What's that?
Get off! Get off!
Much obliged.
That's all I have. Onto this. Take this.